Okay, so now it's time for your seahorse. This is the bigger one with no hole in the top. The first thing you need to do is just colour it in. Okay, once your seahorse is all coloured in, let's get your magnet, which will be in your small things envelope, and stick it on the back. So we want to use the thicker magnet because there is a thin one in there as well. That is for a later craft. So stick it on and just let it.